Oh!
Everything's fine.
I never knew I could.
Yeah. How did you get out of your cage anyway?
Don't worry, I stole their powers already.
Yeah.
You don't think I...
What? She has teleportation powers?
Yeah, you don't?
Shantae doesn't.
Sure she does. But it's the same teleportation powers everyone else gets to do. Also, she does have warp pants. Not in this game.
God! No, tortoises can't swim.
As evidenced here.
Yeah.
Okay, now how do I get out of here? Oh, just keep going right. Yeah, anyway.
Does he have that card there?
Yeah.
Oh.
There we go.
Oh, okay. You don't even take damage when you touch them!
Who?
More bad, they just want to steal this item chip. All this mysterious technology. And old ladies are super into fans.
You.
What's up?
Ghost ship.
Oh!
So, I also need to go back in and get the, get the heart twits that I somehow missed. I know where one of them is. You. Okay, cool. Shop. Because I have money, and I'm gonna spend it.
Yeah, I can't stop. Apparently, you can get tons of magic tokens, though.
Done. Now then. There we go. Everything else is secondary.
Well, you don't have some.
Super pipe ball's good enough, but I'll get there.
Mount fusion!
I will get there. Okay. I just want level 2 of everything else, and it's gonna be first level 3.
That's too fast. Pike ball is enough. How dare you?
For this stage of the game? Absolutely.
Well, yeah. But in general.
Oh, no. But that's. If I could only 3-star one of them.
Oh, yeah.
If I could only 2-star one of them, I'd still get Scimitar. Yeah.
Even then, fuck everything else. Look. Oh, I'm glad you paint false. One phrase. That's good.
Yeah, no, Don't
put words in my mouth.
Don't assume I'm crazy because of this. So fast.
Oh my goodness. I couldn't even see how fast they died.
Who? Alright, now get me back in there. I need those squids.
Ah, look at this blob.
Yep.
Not really under, it's actually in. Thank you for the head. I won't worry.
It's best that you don't. You don't. Right now, how do I get. Oh, it's just here. Hang on a second.
Look at that conveniently long, like, shadow.
It's probably there.
You didn't use.
Ah, yes, of course.
That music really wants to kill you.
That's why bubble is the second best power. And the rest of them are they exist, I suppose. Oh, yeah.
Mount fusion. That almost hurt you because it was going to be. Never mind. What the fuck? What's going on? Did you hurt this game?
Game hurt me. Let me tell you about that. Game hurting me.
Come on, man! What the fuck?
What?
What did you do?
I tried to play the game. The game said, oh, I mean, you cry. Down. Down's probably easier. There's still one other squid, too. I just can't see. Hurt me even though I was turtle.
I think you're immune to damage when you're spinning.
I don't think I am.
Oh, just at all?
Because the boss hurt me.
Oh, okay. Sure.
No, only the newt can be so powerful. What's going on here?
Well, they don't bounce at the spikes.
Oh, there we go. This is wrong. Damn it. I guess up is the correct way because I've already unlocked the path. Or did everything reset? Everything reset, so I have to go down. And it's not down here. Fine, I didn't die. Game was going to kill me.
It's really making strides.
It's got it out for me.
Kinda does.
Like, okay, down
sometimes
here.
I'm just like, nah, it's fine. I'm sitting here like, yeah, this game wants to be dead. And I don't know why. Like, literally from day one. They want to try to cause pain.
Yeah.
Excitement. Have you all cracked you.
Yeah.
Yeah, now where the fuck is that other one?
I've been everywhere, so I've seen it in theory. This is where you come in, I think.
What area does Steve have?
Is it just like a map?
That would help. Yes. There you go.
Help a lot. I got that one. Probably that one. Okay. Yeah, I'll need that until I find it.
You take damage?
No, I dealt the damage.
Okay.
In this cannon state. I am invulnerable. So at least I've got that going for me. I need to go
either the one that's
Yeah, I think it's the one that's down and left because that's an area I hadn't been to at the time, so. Well, I can't go down anymore. So. Gotta go this way. So far. Second, everybody.
Big news.
Because you see. Everything over.
Yeah, you are.
Because I had to buy a new car.
That's true. Because your last one died.
It sure did die.
It died so hard.
It died in the exact... No, not the exact same way. It had the same symptoms as what happened with my first car.
With the bug.
Coolant leak. That one was just a problem with, like, the coolant system.
Okay.
This one was like, now your engine's fucked. So yeah, I had to buy a new car. First time buying a car from a dealer and not from just a person, so that was fun. But it's very nice.
It is very nice.
It's a very nice car. I didn't want to buy an SUV, but here we are.
It's a very small SUV.
Now you can really send the sock. Least mini sock.
At least it's not a van.
I prefer a
van. You would prefer a van?
What kind of van talk about?
Like with those big sliding doors. Soccer mom van.
Is it? My soccer mom van is like the big SUVs with like but multiple door thing. Van is just like, it's fine. It has its own problem to stick with vans.
Two front doors, one sliding door. Big old.
I wouldn't be opposed.
Okay.
But that has different.
Give me the map. I need it
might be the one in the center.
Oh, you. What? Oh, the middle room. Okay, cool.
I remember.
Yeah, that's good. Good. It should
be in the top right corner.
Top right corner. Damn it!
Oh my god.
At least these are cheap.
I wonder fucking why.
you think they could have toned down the damage a little bit, but nah, we'll just make the healing items.
We'll just give him healing, lots of healing and an invincible dodge. That balances out, right? You're like, why don't you just stop making this fucked up a little? I don't know.
No.
Holy shit.
Okay, now how do I... That's an up swing.
Okay. Don't get shot.
There.
Oh, never mind.
Die. Okay, we can leave now. Yeah, I really didn't want an SUV, but the best choices they had were said SUV or newer models of my previous car. I was like, I didn't hate it, but it also had an engine that exploded on me.
Well,
so
again, well, that's not fair for the model because the one was cars. I don't know how
long these ones were also used.
Huh?
These ones were also used.
Wait, that one that was used?
Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
It's a lot nicer. Anyway, also the other thing is that I'm not a fan of cloth seats. Looking for leather.
Wait, cloth seats?
Claw.
Oh, claw. Nah, you want that. You want that pleather that turns into fucking a skillet in the summer's in the summer sun.
No, I'll take actual leather, thank you. And so I did. That was the big reason why I didn't just go with a newer model of my previous car. Because they had cloth seats, and that's...
But now, when it's fucking con season, know what car would take. As in, man.
Yeah, mine, yeah.
Yeah.
It's the nicest one now.
It has the most space!
It does.
100%! Are you crazy?
Yep. Yep, we're absolutely taking... That's fine, by the way. That's fine. That's beats cramming into Brandon's car, right?
Oh, God, that's...
Brandon's car claims to be a 5-seater, but it is a 2-seater.
That's bullshit. That's a 5-seater. Are you fucking insane? Bash my head on the goddamn.
I can't. I actually can't wait to finally be able to go back to Fanime. We just passed this year's, but like next year, I think it'll be safe enough unless another wave hits.
Yeah.
Finally, it'll be nice. Spend more money on.
I actually got like because I booked the ticket. In the bad times, mm-hmm. And they're like, come back next year, and then, you know, 2.5 years.
Yeah.
And they gave me, like, hey, come back, and I was like, nah, I'm good, I'll wait one more.
Yeah, I'll wait one more.
I'll eat that. That's fine. That's alright.
It'll be nice. It'll be nice. I'll need to probably hold off on buying posters because I don't think I have all space
anymore.
Dude,
you don't have any space unless you start like, that's okay, cool. We're gonna start Tetris limit.
There's certainly room. Technically.
You can only buy horizontals if you start getting more goddamn posters.
No, that's why. That's why I'm saying.
One more vertical one right there.
So I can probably get two. These can slide over and I can put one there and I can put one there. But like, and I can put one a horizontal up there, but all and up there. But also, dead.
I just went through my because even though I didn't go to Fanime, a friend of mine gave me some Fanime posters, and it's like this thing is humongous. But also, yeah, I went, all right, I go through my thing. Oh God, I have to admit, okay, I can't find.
Yeah. Also, I need to frame these because they like to fall off the walls with their current adhesive.
Yeah. Well.
And with frames, I can just, you know, nail them in, and it'll be fine.
Yeah, but no, I'll just, you know, go do my newest thing.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. They're much more space efficient.
And the cheap.
Ooh, that. All right, where are we going? We're going what are you? Ghost ship. That's right. That's for later. We gotta go to Armor Town. Yeah. Again, you may have remembered me doing these, but I did have to replay the game twice. Yes. So. Good, actually giving me magic. That's for later. But yes, I actually have a bit more. Actually, if I go through the effort of wall mounting my TV, which I have the mounting brackets, I just put the screen.
The hell you gotta do with this thing, man?
Put figures on it.
Oh,
Richard.
My God.
And also, I'll have space for, like, another console if I buy one. Because, you know, I do eventually want to get a PS5. One day. Yeah, when I can go into a store and then see PS5s on a shelf, rather than be like, you got the stuff?
Yeah, got the stuff in the back. That flower's holding it a gold. That's crazy.
Wild. Alright. Give me stuff. Nope, no stuff. I'm not allowed.
I
Okay, we're good. What are you doing, sir? Oh, that's what you're doing.
Killing detective.
Holy shit! Pause. Pause game. Okay. All right. Anyway. Nothing happened. Something died and I got money.
Something sure did die.
I don't know what to do here. So we're just gonna leave. That's for later.
Are you taunting Scorpion Man? He's gonna get you. Whoa!
The strongest attack. He does have that strongest attack. It's really hard to counter. You know? You never see it coming.
Yeah, who could see it coming when he just approaches menacingly?
Hey. I'm gonna save now. This is a large room for just the guy to stand in.
This is very important.
Alright, there's stuff here too. Okay, I gotta. If it did, I'd have questions.
Or would be capable of asking anything.
Hey. Yeah. Oh.
Yeah, I'm just really trying to curb your boy.
Yeah.
Alright, give me all your energy.
Mm-hmm.
Just steal it. What does she want?
Most of the same thing as usual.
Okay.
Give me a stone. A thief.
Why is it drool stained?
Hey.
Holy shit, look at that man. Give me a second. There we go.
Ah! Armor Baron.
Armor Baron? Scotty! So!
Nothing.
Oh no! You! Your uncle is worried sick!
Oh no, she's pretty tanned already.
Two chapters ago.
Two whole chapters ago.
What do you mean by chapters?
I'm totally trustworthy. Look at this.
Yeah.
Look at me. I don't know about you, but when a certain person, like, listen, friend, I'll call you friend, that makes me suspicious of that person.
Absolutely.
Almost immediately.
Yeah.
I don't like it.
That's
I was just about to comment on that!
No, you're not allowed. Like, they already got it.
Shouldn't that be in a fucking brackets or some shit?
No. Oh, okay.
Wow!
Is that why shit hurts so bad?
Yeah.
You're supposed to get this fucking armor?
Yeah.
God damn. Will it just turn the game into normal?
I think so.
Mm-hmm. Fuck that!
Yes!
Uh.
Three ore chunks. Those aren't nuggets, those are ore chunks. Alright.
Wow.
Huh? Mm-hmm.
Leave it to me.
Alright, side quest. I'll be back.
How's
who's
it going?
That, who's
how's
that barbarian girl over there?
Alright. What do you want? Yep.
Okay, alright, I'm fine.
What do you have? You got stuff?
Hit stuff.
Well. I'm missing.
Well,
I am.
Wait! Wait, yeah.
I need 1,000 gems.
Again, turn the game to full. Well, that's what the armor does. This is just like, okay, now it's fine. Hello, hello, Forge Lady.
No, this is Forge Lady.
Oh. Alright, well, we'll smash more full everything. There you go.
This way they'll live forever as a heart piece.
That
I've saved them.
Yeah, you know all the important bits.
Yeah.
Says that 14-year-old boy. Or that 30-year-old comic writer.
Where be stuff? Up here? Damn it. Yes and no, I forgot. I'll never get rid of this until I get that other ability. Okay. Just gonna move on with our lives.
Can't stop me.
For moving on with my life? That's correct.
Oh wait, are those the guys who want the cards?
Fair deals. Nuggets? Six nuggets? I don't have six. Leftover cards. Yes.
Wow, you can really smell the dirt off back of that guy over there.
Alright, so about that armor.
Yeah!
Hey, that's up here.
Then you can get double armor. Find chunks. Yeah, spray on that armor.
Spray on armor.
Yeah.
25% less damage. Very nice. Now things only do 6 hearts instead of 8.
Can I get your power for the lady?
I don't
right?
have a I don't have a stone. I have to go get it from the sunken ship.
Oh
probably.
Right.
I'm gonna save. Then we're gonna go down there. To possibly the best music? If it's the mines? I think it's the mines. How do I get there? I get there by going... here? This will probably work.
Oh my, look at that! I only took a quarter!
It only did 1 damage. How amazing is that? I already messed up once, so I messed up once in my play in my replay.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, here's the best music. Here's the best non-dungeon music. I love this music so much.
All right, you know what? Okay.
You didn't get this far, right?
No.
Oh yeah.
I'll just.
Yeah, alright, it's alright. I like that. Oh no, darkness! Come consume us all!